Hello, sir.
Hey, my brother, good evening.
Evening, sir. How work, sir?
I did. It's Adam Deco.
Yeah. Okay, I was trying to reach you. I don't know whether he has spoken with you.
No, I have not.
Okay. Let me check him. That time he said I should call.
Yes, yes, sir.
Yeah, what's the problem?
Well, there's no problem except we asked that they should move the thing to the rack center they received. And the usual intimidation.
Intimidation by who now?
No, we know that's what they will do. It's just that arriving little bit and trying to put up the disbursement and set up our.
I don't know what you're saying. You're not saying that anything. Who is intimidating you?
No, like me, nobody is intimidating me. There are people there.
Tell everybody to be there. Nobody, you couldn't did it. You couldn't say I don't move there. You couldn't did it. They couldn't do anything. You know what I mean? You couldn't go and did it. So the you say you will not do it, not as a fan.
Yeah.
The US posted from where?
From Plateau.
From Plateau.
I'll
call the Plateau man now. I'll tell him to tell him if he does not return my license, I will deal with him. Don't worry.
No, let him just sign, that's all.
No, if that was if that he should return whatever I'm going to make sure that I will kill him this state. No, don't worry. Hello.
Hello, sir.
Call the bank coordinator.
Yes.
Of Plateau, the manager.
Yes.
That I said he should warn his letter that he should warn his man in Kana.
Okay,
that if he does robbery, he should reform what we gave. That if he tries it, that will make sure that he will never leave the state.
No problem.
Okay. So the time I gave him, that he should warn him. If he's playing with people, he thinks that they will collect that and begin to do rubbish. That tell the I said that you see what I will do to him. If that's how they be. And then too, I think it's also Plateau. So find out and tell them that call the three coordinators that I say they should tell their people. If they want to joke with me, it's not me. But I will kill them in this way before they leave.
No problem.
If I want to return what they gave them, I will kill them. Don't call the three of them.
All right.